And well, nearly 4 years after Hurricane Katrina, Empire, Louisiana, for the second year since the storm, will host its 61st annual Empire South Pass Tarpon Rodeo. We're joined now with one of the organizers, Lara Ballard. And tell us a little bit about the rodeo. How does that differ a little bit from, I think a lot of people are familiar with, the Grand Isle Tarpon Rodeo?
It's the second largest tarpon rodeo that we have, but the second largest rodeo in the state of Louisiana. And it's a huge event, lots of kids events, big family function.
Gotcha. So what are some of the things that you can expect as a fan, a rodeo goer, when you head out?
It starts Thursday evening, and we'll have different events from bands to food to fireworks, different booths sets up with different Cajun cuisine and all kind of different kids events, which is really good. The kids can come out and do something with the families, but fireworks are Saturday night. We'll have different meals that everybody can come and attend to.
Now, what about that competitive fisherman?
Oh, yeah. There's inshore and offshore divisions, so everybody can have a chance to compete. If you don't have a big boat to go out, you can definitely stay inshore and fish. And there's tons of different divisions, from cobia to tuna to redfish, trout, anything that you can get to out of Delta Marina. You can definitely weigh something in and win.
There you go. Yeah. And I guess there's some cash prizes out there too, right?
They're going to have some prizes, definitely. They also have a kids division for kids under 12, which is really cool to watch the kids weigh stuff in and win something.
Right. Now, again, we mentioned that this is the second time that this event has happened since Hurricane Katrina. Mm-hmm. Why is this so significant this year?
It's just Plaquemines Parish finally is making a good comeback. Mm-hmm. They've really been trying to rebuild, and especially between Delta Marina and Empire, everybody was hitting really hard. So they're really making an effort to get the community back into this area to see that the fisheries are still there. So it's a good event. It's great for the state.
I hear you. And again, what are some of the things that you maybe plan for throughout the rest of the year in terms of with wildlife and fisheries and with the rodeo? What are some of the things that you prepare for?
All kinds of stuff. Anything that we can get recreational fishermen or commercials or anybody back on the water just to start fishing. I mean, there's boat launches that are back open. There's marinas that are back out there selling bait. There's different ways that you can just get on the water, go fish, take your kids, get out there. And this particular event, you can go on LouisianaFishRodeo.com website and pull up the event and the flyer. And there's usually a consecutive series of events and rodeos that follow after that you can go fish.
Right. Now, if they want more information, can they call a number? Can people go on a website?
Yeah, they can go to, LAFishRodeo.com, or they can call Delta Marina down in Empire, and they can fill them in. But the actual website has the flyer on there.
And it begins Thursday. What time is everything going to wrap up?
Thursday we're going to start. Weigh-in's going to start at 3, and then this will run all the way till Saturday. We've got fireworks that are going to shut things down about 8:45 that night. So it's good. It's good.
Well, Lara Ballard, with the Tarpon Rodeo, thank you so much for joining us today live at noon. And again, the 61st annual Empire South Pass Tarpon Rodeo is happening August 13th. That's going to be through August the 15th. And for more information, you can call Kurt at 297-5698. And we'll be right back after this.